Paytm founder and CEO Vijay Shekhar Sharma in an interview to Bloomberg said, "I taught myself English by memorizing rock songs and simultaneously reading translated textbooks in English and Hindi. I grew up in Aligarh where I studied in a Hindi medium school," he said. He called himself lucky to get into a Delhi engineering college at the age of 15. Subscribe to the channel for more news.